Which one is it now?
It's both of us. It's Tim and Kim. We just changed the letter, right? Big hugs here. If you heard the news earlier this morning, Kim Hudson taking over the reins at the 9 a.m.
No.
Yes, you ready for this?
No. Yes.
I'm going to do it anyway.
I have to admit, I see lots of wonderful stuff.
Lots of stuff. But you actually do have a somewhat of an idea of what hosting this show is like.
I do.
We have video of what this, where you experienced it.
Well.
On the highway. Yeah. That's kind of what this show's like right there, Kim.
Yeah. You're going to hear a lot more of that.
She's flying.
She's a screamer.
I am a screamer.
She's a screamer.
The dismount. This
is the one
cool.
When you were in that water. That was the funny one.
Oh, open your eyes. Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Yeah. Nice landing.
I love that one.
Just gone flying.
I screamed on another one, even though there were five people holding me. You know, I was going to fall, and then I almost drowned in 15 feet of water, which
now,
is embarrassing because I
can't.
Oh, yeah,
I should have seen this coming. Look, look right, freeze that. Right, look at that. Look.
And she had coffee.
She was in line. That's when everyone was in line for the job. Look at that. Look at her face.
No, she had coffee, too.
She had coffee. She bribing the boss.
To put, you see how many people are in that line? I'm standing in front of your intern. I had everything. I needed to do something.
Look at that. Look at that. You're like, I got this. Look at that. Look. Like, whatever, Ezell. I love it.
I had to do what I had to do.
She had to do
what
she had to do.
Our new director likes caffeine. Sorry.
You were ready to go.
Sorry.
So ready to go. And, okay, so she's not just eyeing the job. Look at this. She's eyeing my retirement plan. She's got the long gone. She's totally got my long thong there.
She gets it, though.
Yeah.
That's a good thing.
That is a good thing.
Nobody else gets it.
That's right.
Okay. I had to model it properly, you know.
You had your hands on it. You knew where it was
hitting. She believes in it.
I do.
She was ready.
I do. I was ready to invest in it.
Yeah, and I like that. Over. I love that.
No,
tell me about your.
Ready.
Tell me what your thoughts are coming into it. How you feeling?
Well, you know what? I have to admit, I mean, this show has done so much for the community. It's empowered a lot of small business owners, a lot of people, the organizations. So I know that this will be more than just having a lot of fun, even though we're going to kick it on this party. We're going to bring the party every morning.
Yeah, you have to bring
you
the
know,
party.
I know that, absolutely. You know, we have a higher mission here. We got some things we got to do.
Absolutely. And you are the one to do it. You're going to do a great job.
Thank you.
I just feel like there's some things that I needed.
Oh, no.
So on this show, having a toilet rug, I just think one that goes with everything. I think it's important.
That does not go with everything. That is nasty.
Well, my suit is red, so
right.
That doesn't really go with it, but, you know.
Okay.
Not the abs.
Yeah,
no.
I thought my abs should stay behind, you know. I mean,
they were on my mantle one year for Christmas.
Right.
Really?
Yeah. It's. I mean, this is just a reputation of the real thing.
No, it is not.
It kind of
no,
is.
No, it is not.
All right, we'll move on. This is a grass skirt.
She looked cute in it.
Yeah,
that worked.
It would work on her.
And then I put this on and it becomes a hoop skirt. That's it for the 50s.
That's a thinking
man. You got to multitask. Here's the deal here. With intelligence such as mine, you need a hat to match.
Yeah, you got to put all that knowledge in somewhere.
You got to put it somewhere. Mm-hmm. That's good. You're going to need this. You're going to need a flotation
Toto.
Device.
That wasn't that Toto in Wizard of Oz?
It was. Absolutely. No, it was in one of our Wizard of Oz.
It was Toto.
You're going to need a flotation device.
Okay.
I'm just saying here.
Got to take care of it.
Jewelry, accessories make the outfit.
Oh, no. Retire that boy. Please retire that.
Temperature boy. Anytime you do some heavy cooking, there was some high heat involved, this guy, because... Well, I've been known
to
have
red
rump.
He doesn't shake hands.
He gets thumbs up. That's what he does.
He's
and this is my thinking chair, as I said earlier.
I've recorded him on the thinking chair.
So what did you come up with on the thinking chair?
Oh, all kinds of ideas. All the great ideas on this show.
Mm-hmm.
Like the TP Mister?
Yeah, that wasn't my idea, but that was a good one.
Aaron's over there.
You can have
Dr. Shannon loves the TP Mister.
She loves it.
Yeah. So I've got a few. Oh, sorry about that. We got a few things here. This is like 1/10 of what we've got to go through.
Oh, 1/10.
Yeah.
I don't feel overwhelmed by all this at all.
Nah, and shouldn't. We're excited about it. You're gonna do an awesome job, Kim.
Now you're excited about
what is that? Oh, the coconut bra.
Yeah, the coconut
bra. Yes.
That's Dr. Shannon.
Now are you excited about this or the opportunity to get rid of some of the stuff? That's what I'm wondering.
Now these are all things that are these are precious memories
precious,
right here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah, this
you
is good stuff.
You got a lot to live up to, girl, with all this stuff.
Yeah.
I don't know.
She's going to do great. She's got this.
Actually, I think she does, because you're crazy. She kind of has to.
I'm not. I never said I was sane.
No, she's not.
I never said I was sane.
Nope. Mm-mm.
Natural transition.
She's admitted to me.
We're looking forward to
we're
it, Kim.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Hey, she's hanging out with us this morning. We got more coming your way. It is Fox 2 News, 9 a.m. That'll protect your nose when you swim into the wall.
Yeah. She will not swim into the wall.
And I'll take good care of Toto.